This is where I stayed in this little room. Yeah. I'm getting ready to leave pretty soon. Now we're finally gonna leave back to the train station over here. It's such a nice day, so I really like it here. I'm on my way to the interview, so I gotta study tomorrow.
Hold on your words.
Yeah. Okay. Oh yeah, Yoga University, oh man.
Train.
You heard the train?
Goodbye, the Jason.
Yeah. Well, thanks a lot for the stay. Köszönöm. Yeah.
Keresed az Úr Jézus továbbra is, és gondolkozzál el mindig, minden felett.
Yeah.
A Bibliában rengeteg problémák vannak, a kérdések, minden. Írtád fel magadnak, egyszer találkozunk, majd egyszer megbeszéljük dolgokat. Ilyen rövid idő alatt nem lehet.
Yeah.
De mindig gondolkozni kell. A mai adott esetekre, hogy mik vannak.
Azért nem
tudnak. Oh. Okay, bye-bye. Yeah. Jurassic
bye,
Park. Servus. Okay, bye-bye, we're leaving.
Bye-bye.
Okay, bye-bye. See you next time. Okay, now we're going to see Freddy and Carol. Okay, good. Okay, we just made it to Evruk. Yeah.
It was, he wanted to be a cow. It was five villages, you know.
Oh, okay.
He wanted to go together, but the people said no.
Yeah. But you don't live in Herbrook, though.
It's no, I'm Berneck.
Berneck, yeah.
Berneck,
yeah. And then there was Rheineck also.
Rheineck, yes, yeah.
Yeah.
Because it would be then a town, you know.
Yeah.
And we could
get
more money, you know. Oh, good weather.
Oh, yeah, it's nice weather today. Just got here. Fred picked me up at the train station. Now we're gonna go to Migros over here. I chose a nice day to come. We just got a restaurant here at Migros. Normally you don't eat here, yeah? Normally you don't eat here. Yeah.
We just got here to eat at Migros restaurant.
Yeah, yeah.
Got plate of vegetables.
Very nice, yeah. Okay.
So the soldiers, tell the part where the bread and the ships.
I was there, and because my father, he worked there in the carpentry, you know, and they worked also in that. He was the one who looked after that, you know, because it was his profession. He's a carpenter, you know. So, and those workers, they brought me some, maybe some presents and so on, you know. And my father took some with to our home. They painted the walls, and we notified their relatives, and they could come and they could meet in our place. After the war was over, some Jews also, and Polish Jews, they came and brought us some food.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
And what about the gas chambers?
The gas chambers, well, that is something I asked my father. He said he never saw that.
Yeah.
He was there, working there, you see. But then he was then in military. But it's known that in, but you're not allowed to do, make this, publish that they put it later on.
Oh.
Yeah, it was not from the start.
It was like when, after the war?
No, just right after the war.
Yeah.
They just put it on, yeah.
So your dad worked inside the camp?
Yeah, he worked inside. I visited him. I also was in there.
Yeah. In Dachau?
In Dachau, yeah.
But he lived outside the camp though, right?
We lived outside.
Yeah. Yeah.
But he went every day to the camp.
No? Okay. What was his job?
He's a master of carpentry, you see.
Yeah.
Producing that, you know.
Oh, okay.
And he was the boss of those, you know.
Yeah.
And they worked there, you see.
What did they make usually? Just they were building the buildings, or?
Yeah, they made something. Did some work.
Yeah.
I don't know exactly what they made, but they
everything with wood.
Wood, yeah.
Yeah.
they worked like that, you see.
Oh, okay.
But I only know that after a while. But of course, there have been some bad treated also, because I know under us, we have been in the first floor, and the second floor, and downstairs was another SS man. But he didn't treat them so well, you know.
Oh.
But I don't know what he did. But anyway, when the Americans came, you know, he just fled, you know.
Oh, okay.
So we always have some people, they are okay, and some they feel them not good. Or so.
Yeah.
But of course, it was not the way they try to tell us today.
Yeah.
And another thing is that Hitler itself, you know, they called him, the Pope called him, he's our sword.
He's our sword?
Sword, yeah, because he was, the Catholics, they were against the Jews, you know.
Yeah.
They used him
to
work against, you know. You can find it on the video, you know. It's a British who just made researches and found that out, and that's true.
Why were the Catholics against them?
Well, the Pope didn't like that, you know, because he wants to be the ruler.
Oh, okay.
He did not like that, because the Jews, they did not want to accept the Pope rule over them, you know.
Oh, yeah.
and Hitler, he was in the grown up as a Catholic.
Yeah.
And even in the church, we could see those Hakenkreuz on the floor, you know.
Oh, yeah.
And as you say, he was the instrument for the Pope. And the book Mein Kampf, you know, have a bit. It was written for a Jesuit.
It was written by what?
It was written by a Jesuit.
Oh, really?
Yeah, for him. And then they killed him, so he could not tell anybody that he was written that book, you know.
And then Hitler took the...
Hitler did not write that book.
Oh, wow. But he wrote the first chapter, though, right?
Yes, but something, yeah. But I have the book downstairs.
Oh, really?
I have the book, you know.
Yeah.
Mein Kampf.
I'd like to take a look at it. Okay. Mein Kampf, that's the original book.
Yeah, that's the original book.
Yeah.
It's, I think, it's in 1939.
These pages were printed in 1939?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. In original German.
Mm-hmm. You see, even the old letters.
Yeah. Okay.
And so, he also does propaganda here when he made those propaganda,
yeah.
Those on the peak on the wall there.
Yeah. So what part did Hitler actually write then? Just.
Yeah, it says that everything did.
He did.
This Jesuit write.
The Jesuit wrote it.
Yeah, yeah. And you know why the SS had a black uniform?
Why?
Because of the Pope and the priestess also.
Oh.
And all the leader of the SS, Heinrich Himmler, yeah. his father was a priest,
yeah.
a Jesuit priest,
mm-hmm.
and his brother, something, was also engaged in the church, you know.
Oh.
And, but they always said, well, they are very against, so nobody has the idea to work together, you see.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's very, yeah. The Pope said Hitler is our sword.
Yeah.
Fighting against the Jews and the communists, you see.
Yeah.
Against Russia. Because the Catholics, the Pope, they wanted him to go against the Russians.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's what it was.